together. I finally arrived in the Lofoten Islands. It's just the final, well, the famous tourist chain of islands. And I'm heading to the tip of the islands, actually. Just the most southern tip. Well, it's just like southwest. More regularly to the west and to the south. So, west, west, south. And yeah, I was like an hour on the ferry, so actually a pretty long time. And I'm not quite sure if the time did change, because sort of saw a clock somewhere, but somehow wasn't the same time, so I don't know at the moment. I certainly have to check that in the next tourist information place. But, well, I drive this just next 40 kilometers to the area where I thought it could be quite a good thing to maybe find a campsite. Well, like I said, maybe find a campsite, because it seemed to appear that there would be, like, all over the place is houses, like thinly spread, so that would make it rather difficult to find something like a camping site, because it would be like all over the place, private places. Well, should do somehow. Otherwise, I will have to go on a campsite, and that would be kind of a little bit disturbing. Lofoten Cathedral. I have a cathedral here. Posing big thing, huh? Well, that is definitely worth a sight. So I'm not quite sure. I have. Well, it's pretty late in the evening, so it will be a sight for traveling around like tomorrow. Yeah, that's a little bit tricky, huh? I find a campsite just around here somewhere, but it's a village, so it is unlikely. Just when I see an arrow going away, kind of perfect. does appear to come up something, so maybe take a chance. Because the ferry did come over, just a lot of vans actually want to camp somewhere. So it would be quite a bit of a mistake to go and try something. Side was a narrow road, but yeah. Well, I think it's about the road that you have to take to come backwards, come back here. So I will mark it on the card, and I intend to look at it tomorrow. But today I want to have a campsite. Coast could be difficult. Because of the houses, eh? Well, the coast would be also like a little bit of a rough camping because of the wind, but didn't have a lot of wind, but you never know how the weather changes over the night. I think it could get pretty well rough because it was the whole day sunshine without a single cloud. Well, just like this wavy little cloud, white clouds, but I don't know, I didn't recognize where they come from actually. We had like completely blue sky, completely blue. It's actually like the second day like that, and I was like, today is still Friday, so till about what was Thursday or Wednesday, it did rain, and it did rain a lot. Well, I did choose an area that would be like a smaller road, because that is actually the main connection road from over the islands, so it is heavy driven. Actually, to find a spot from here, it's quite, well, it's not impossible, but you would hear the cars just like, well, pretty much like all the time. Just before was a spot going left away, but also like a kind of a turning round for cars. So it would have been very nice there. Well, maybe I get desperate late in the evening, you never know. Along the ferry behind, it was very fresh. I had the jacket on. Could have easily done with a pullover underneath it. I just had the t-shirt and the jacket. Well, it is a very good jacket, winter jacket. Chakovskin, so it is very warm inside. There was a waiting house for the ferries, well, for the customers of the ferries to sit in and wait. And well, they had some electricity there, and well, I did manage to pull the photos from the smartphones, videos, and videos and the cameras over to the external hard drive, so I did get a much space again. Must have been like altogether must over 60 gigabytes to transport from the SDs to the external. Of course, it did take a long time, but I didn't have enough time to transform my moose video from the camera, well, from the SD to a format that would be possible to look at on the smartphone. Is simply too large. There is a bathing place, so kind of wonder. Drive to the end of the road if there will be quite a sight. scrabble. Also nice to drive, the sun is still out, right? Still kind of cold. Well, these two had a nice spot there. Sitting on top of the rocks, enjoying the view. Moose sign. I can't really believe that there are some moose around here. Didn't see much, not even in the national park. Not a single one, eh? And I was looking like a mad. Wow, there's a sight of a bridge there. I wonder if I drive over it. Well, over here I get the feeling that tomorrow I don't get anywhere, because there's just that much things to look at. Just you drive like a kilometer, you can go and make some more photos of it. That is a tourist trap around here. that kind of thing would be on the sunny side. My object as intended, but there's no guarantee for it. Depends about from the mountain. I think I'd go and risk a little look and see something that will suit to me. Pretty much comfortable. You get an old table taken from old campus, because it was actually the last one to be allowed to get out of the ferry. So doesn't matter anymore, so I may also can go for a look.
Fahren Sie 4,7 Kilometer, dann rechts abbiegen in die Gasse.
It's this one. This one isn't even on the map. Give it a try, yeah. Navigation system doesn't know where I am now. It does now. It didn't show me that. Wonder why.
Fahren Sie 1,5 Kilometer, dann wenden.
Very good. drive to the end in that case.
Bitte wenden.
Well, I want to. But I can't. Trail. Oh well. What I want to do now. Well, that guy's. Great big bridge there.
Fahren Sie 1,6 Kilometer, dann rechts abbiegen auf die E10. Rechts abbiegen auf die E10. fahren Sie 6,8 Kilometer.
That is a bridge in this 8 miles. Well, that must be a famous bridge, this kind of shape. I wonder how it's called.
weiter links abbiegen auf den Walgotswein.
Some sheep beside this road. Oh, that's really dangerous.
Links abbiegen auf den Walgotswein. Fahren Sie 10 Kilometer.
I think I make this here to my campsite. I will have some sun, just like all over the time. But that's perfectly to put the tent there. Or maybe even there. It will be windy. Wind would be a problem, huh? Especially for my supper. Well, the wind, well, the sun is coming from the mountain behind forward. So I will get some sun the next couple of hours. Will keep me nice and warm. Because it's already, well, after my watch, it will be like 10 to 10. I wonder what the cell phone says. 20 to 10. So, that's an arrival time there. I think I make this to my campsite here. I will be just a few for all that drives around here, but, well, I will be the attraction, huh? Kind of. So, well, I have the valley on the left and this awesome mountainside on the right. Yeah. So, in that case, see you later. Bye-bye.